July 2018, together with my partners like Ettore Mazzilli and Constantino Santonio, we established our law firm, our private practice, MCA Sports Law, LLP, here in Qatar. And so basically I would describe us as a boutique law firm, highly specialized in all aspects of national and international sports law. We have our portfolio of clients consists on the one hand of Qatari clients, but at the same time also we have a number of international clients. Also Ettore already had a law firm before, which and basically the set of clients was brought into MCA now. And the majority of our clients are, all different stakeholders in sports. So it's clubs, it's players and athletes, it's coaches, it's a lot of intermediaries like player agents. It can be federations. It can be companies who want to like establish a sports project or want to carry out a sports project. And and also I think one increasing factor will also become like from the investment side in football. So I'm sure that that there will be a clientele also coming from there. And our core business is basically everything what is related to sports law. This is so I don't know. I will also try to provide maybe a little bit of context. So in sports, we have our own dispute resolution mechanism. In talking in terms of football, international disputes of commercial or disciplinary nature mostly go in first instance, depending like either to FIFA, and then there is a second appeal instance, which usually is the Court of Arbitration for Sport in Lausanne, Switzerland. So we are doing a lot of party representation in these kind of sporting arbitrational disputes. Then, of course, we are heavily involved from a legal point of view, so not from the intermediary point of view, with regards to the transfer of players. So basically, then it all relevant legal documents which fall into play there, like transfer agreements, employment contracts, then usually agents are involved, so then we are also dealing with commission agreements or a pure mandate, a simple mandate which could also be issued. We are advising clients with regards to governance-related matters. This is a particular way when we are talking about federations. So can they improve their set of regulations, their articles of association, their statutes, their regulations. This could be basically an assistance in the preparation of a general assembly. And so as you can see there, it's quite a variety, and it never gets boring, and there always new things are coming up.